remembered as a titan in the Richmond business community. The former chair, president, and chief executive officer of Dominion Energy, Tom Farrell, dies just one day after retiring. Mr. Farrell served the company from 2007 until 2020. In a statement, Dominion says they are heartbroken by the loss of, quote, a remarkable man. The statement also says that Farrell had been battling cancer. Tom Farrell was just 66 years old.